again very good like this. Like this guys. Tanggalan ang skin. Tapos tanggalin yung fat sa body niya. This one guys. Okay. I cook now. Fried shrimp. Guys, ito na po yung shrimp. Pagkatapos malinis, ito na po siya. Bilisan siya. Tanggalan siya ng mga fats. Ayan, bilisan po siya. Oh. Tanggalan siya ng fats, ng bones. Kailangan ganyan po. Pag malinis na malinis, tanggalan siya. Okay. Now, this one is I need fried shrimp. So now I marinated the shrimp. I make marinate the shrimp. Now guys, I marinate the shrimp. I add the shrimp. Lemon butter. And the vinegar. And the mix this one. This one will be very nice. This one shall be. Now I pour black pepper. Add bahar. One teaspoon of turkey bahar. Salt. Now guys, I add garlic. Garlic na biniblend lang yung garlic namin. And I add garlic powder. Garlic powder guys. Just only little. Now guys, I add little lemon. Just little. And then, mix very good guys. Now, I finish mix, I put cover plastic and then leave it for 15 minutes so the taste is come inside of the shrimp. Ayan na siya guys, i-ready na natin yung kawali, painitin na natin siya. Make it ready the pan and then put oil, make it hot, okay? Now while waiting the oil hot, I prepare this one, powder bread. Eggs, 2 eggs, and flour. Okay. Now the flour, I put salt. So have this. I put little salt and black pepper. Okay, guys. And then mix. Okay. And then mix the. This one, the eggs, I put vinegar, so good taste. I put little vinegar. Just only little, guys. Okay, like that only. And then this one, the powder bread, okay? And now this is the shrimp when make marinated. Put it here. And then put it here for the eggs. And then pour the powder bread. Ayan siya guys, kailangan ganyan lang ito. See? Like that under the color guys. Very nice guys. If you make marinated the shrimp, so the taste is good. Ayan, ayan ito guys. Just only put on the medium pipes or slow pipe. Not big. Because if you put to the high pipe, it's coming black. So like the only the pipe. Okay? Just only put into the low heat. Okay, now it become good cooking. I put it here, mix it in on the tissue, this one the tissue. Ayan na po siya lahat niya, ayan. This one, finish already this one. This one is one bowl of shrimp. Okay, like that, and then put to the plate, another plate. Now this is the fried shrimp, already finished now. Make the sauce, ketchup and mayonnaise. Ta-da! Finished now guys.